Hi folks, hope you're okay today. It's good to see you. I just want to deal with the argument that atheism is about arguing against the existence of God, that it's about giving your arguments and showing that actually you Christians, you haven't got much argumentation for your position, or Muslim or whatever. I just want to say that actually atheism is not about arguing about the existence of God. It's actually more to do with prejudice. Actually, atheists are very, very prejudiced people. They're Christophobic, they hate Christ, they hate God, they can't stand God, and because they can't stand God, they want to get him out of their minds and get him out of the picture. And so you present arguments to them, but the atheists will brush them off because in the end of the day, they're prejudiced. They're not interested in being intellectually honest. Not all atheists, but many atheists. And it's about being prejudiced. It's not about that there are arguments against the Christian faith. It's about the fact that they want to walk and do their life the way they want to do. They want to do it their way. They don't want anyone to tell them what to do. So they don't want God to tell them what to do. Because they don't want God to tell them what to do, they will fight Christianity and try to stop Christianity any way they can. And they'll put this charade up and say, "We are atheist because we don't believe in God because of a lack of evidence." But really it's a charade, because deep down they hate God, they don't want to know God, they're not interested in God, and they use that as a smoke screen so that they don't have to face the reality of God in their lives. And so it's based on prejudice. Okay, atheism is based on prejudice. Take care. Thank you. God bless.